el mejor lugar.
Rise with me and open your Bibles to Luke 17.
Pónganse de pie y volteen conmigo a Lucas 17.
Luke 17, verses 20.
Capítulo 17, empezando del versículo 20.
21.
Versículo 21.
And then we're going to go to 31 through 33.
Y luego del 31 al 33.
Again, that's Luke 17.
Lucas 17.
Verses 20 and 21.
Versículo 20 y 21.
And then to 31 and through 33.
Y luego al 31.
Amen. Hallelujah. Sister Claudia, I'll read it first and then if you can read it after me. It says, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, being asked by the Pharisees when the kingdom of God would come, Jesus answered them and said, the kingdom of God is not coming in ways that can be observed, nor will they say, look it, here it is, or therefore behold, the kingdom of God is in the midst of you. 31. On that day, let the one who is on the housetop with his goods in the house not come down to take them away. And likewise, let the one who is in the field not turn back. Remember Lot's wife. Whoever seeks to preserve his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life will keep it.
Preguntando por los fariseos cuando había de venir el reino de Dios, le respondió y dijo, el reino de Dios no vendrá con advertencia, ni dirán, él aquí o él allá, porque he aquí el reino de Dios está entre vosotros. Y dijo a sus discípulos, tiempo vendrá cuando desearéis ver uno de los días del Hijo del Hombre, y no lo veréis. Y luego hacia el 31, en aquel día, el que esté en la azotea y sus bienes en casa no descienda a tomarlos, y el que en el campo a sí mismo no volverá atrás. Acordaos de la mujer de Lot. Todo el que procure salvar su vida la perderá, y todo el que la pierda la salvará.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, Holy Spirit, I ask you, Jesus, that you continue to guide us and be with us. I pray, Lord, that we are revived, we are transformed, we are renewed by your word, Lord. If we have come to your house tired, if we have come to your house frustrated, if we have come to your house seeking answers, I pray in the name of Jesus, Lord, that we leave this place knowing that you are for us, you are with us, and you are continuing to preparing us for the coming of your Son. All this I pray and more in your mighty name, Jesus. Amen. You may be seated. The title of tonight's message is called The Woman We Must Never Forget.
El título de la palabra en esta noche es La Mujer Que Nunca Debemos Olvidar.
Lot's wife.
La esposa de Lot.
There is nowhere we can go.
No hay ningún lugar donde podamos ir.
Where we can't be seen trouble.
A donde no podemos ver el problema.
Heartache.
Dolor de cabeza.
Death.
Muerte.
Sickness.
Enfermedad.
Not understanding why the world is becoming the way it is.
Y quizás no entendemos el por qué el mundo está de la manera en la que está.
But as I stand in this room,
y mientras me pongo, mientras estoy de pie de frente de ustedes,
I'm in a room of believers that know their word.
Me encuentro entre creyentes que conocen la palabra.
I'm in a building of the house of the Lord of believers who know what is coming.
Estoy en medio de creyentes, en un edificio donde hay creyentes que conocen la palabra y saben lo que va a venir.
Amén.
Amén.
Amén. We are here because we believe in our Lord.
Estamos aquí porque creemos en el Señor.
We believe because we have chosen to put Him first in our lives.
Creemos porque lo hemos puesto a Él primero en nuestras vidas.
So let this word be encouraging to us, amen.
Así que dejemos que esas palabras sean de ánimo hoy en esta tarde.
Jesus is coming.
Jesús viene.
Jesus is coming.
Jesús viene.
And let our hearts never grow cold to hearing those words.
Y que nuestros corazones no se vuelvan a enfriar al escuchar esas palabras.
Let us not get tired of hearing those words.
Que no nos cansemos de escuchar esas palabras.
But let that motivate us to keep going.
Pero que, sino que ellas nos motiven a seguir hacia adelante.
Again, I'm in a room of fighting Christians.
Estoy en medio de creyentes que saben pelear.
I'm in a room of people who have been walking in the faith longer than I have been alive.
Me encuentro en medio de personas que han estado caminando y creyendo toda su vida.
Who am I to tell you?
¿Quién soy yo para decirles?
How to continue to walk in your faith.
¿Cómo continuar a caminar en fe?
But God has given us this message for a reason.
Pero Dios esta noche nos da este mensaje por algún motivo.
We must not give up.
No nos debemos de dar por vencidos.
And we can't get tired.
Y no nos podemos cansar.
I know a lot of us here have been serving our God for a very long time.
Yo sé que muchos de nosotros hemos estado sirviendo al Señor por un largo tiempo.
And trust me when I tell you.
Y crea cuando le digo.
It is overwhelming at times.
Que a veces viene sobre nosotros y es más.
It could be unfair sometimes.
A veces puede ser no justo.
As we continue to serve our God, we expect things to be delivered to us.
Creemos que el servir a Dios van a seguir las cosas igual y lo que esperamos no llega.
But when it doesn't happen,
y cuando no sucede,
or it doesn't happen our way,
o cuando no sucede la manera que lo esperamos,
we're human.
Somos humanos.
We get upset.
Nos enojamos.
We get angry.
Nos molestamos y nos enojamos.
And we start questioning God, why is it that you have me here?
Y comenzamos a cuestionar a Dios el por qué nos tiene aquí.
God has reasons and purposes that we may never understand.
Dios tiene motivos y propósitos que nosotros no podemos alcanzar.
Sister Norma said it.
La hermana Norma nos dijo.
The trials in our lives.
Las tribulaciones o las pruebas en nuestra vida.
Must produce something good.
Deben de producir algo bueno.
The trials in our lives.
Las pruebas en nuestra vida.
Must continue to motivate us.
Deben de continuar a motivarnos.
To believe that our God is good.
Y creer que el Señor es un Dios bueno.
Despite what we go through.
A pesar de lo que pasemos.
Despite what happens.
A pesar de lo que suceda.
Maybe despite of never getting what we really want.
A pesar de no tener lo que nosotros realmente queremos.
To still utter those words.
Pero simplemente el repetir esas palabras.
That's so good.
Que Dios es bueno.
God's so good.
Dios es bueno.
And I know all of us here tonight believe God's so good. Can we just give a round of applause to our God? Because God is still good. I don't know what you're going through. I don't know what you are feeling.
No sé cómo se siente o lo que esté atravesando en esta tarde.
I don't know what it is that's not motivating to keep going forward.
No sé qué está quitándole la motivación para seguir hacia adelante.
But Jesus is still talking to us tonight.
Pero Dios continúa hablándonos en esta noche.
And his warnings are still more real than it was 2,000 years ago.
Y sus advertencias son más reales hoy que hace 2,000 años.
We must never forget this woman.
Nunca debemos olvidar a esta mujer.
Never forget her.
Nunca la olviden.
Lot's wife.
La esposa de Lot.
Lot.
La esposa.
Lot. Who is the nephew of Abraham?
Lot era el sobrino de Abraham.
Who went to a city called Sodom and Gomorrah?
Que fue a una ciudad llamada Sodoma y Gomorra.
Decided to live in this sinful city.
Y decidió vivir en esta ciudad pecaminosa.
Even though he knew of God,
aunque él conocía a Dios,
he believed in God.
Él creía en Dios.
He trusted in God.
Él confiaba en Dios.
He decided to build his life in a city that is pure evil.
Decidió plantar su vida en una ciudad donde había mucha maldad.
A city that is so evil.
Una ciudad que era tanta malicia.
That we must be reminded that in the last days it must turn that way again.
Y nos debemos recordar que en los últimos días una ciudad volverá a pasar por lo mismo.
And this woman.
Y esta mujer.
This worldly woman that he chose to marry.
Esta mujer mundana la cual él escogió casarse con ella.
Became a thorn in Lot's life.
Vino a ser la espina en la vida de Lot.
When it came time that God sent two angels to Lot.
Cuando pasó el tiempo donde Jehová mandó dos ángeles a hablar con Lot.
Because God was merciful, he wanted to spare Lot and his family.
Porque Dios quería salvar la vida de Lot y su familia.
Because he was going to destroy this evil city.
Porque esa ciudad pecaminosa iba a ser destruida.
God gave them very strict instructions.
Dios les dio instrucciones muy específicas.
And one main instruction that God told these angels to tell Lot's family.
Y una de las instrucciones era específico.
Don't look back.
El el ángel les dijo que no debían volver hacia atrás.
And God is telling us that tonight.
Y Dios nos dice eso en esta noche.
Don't.
No, miren.
Look. Look.
Miren.
Back.
Hacia atrás.
I don't know what happened yesterday.
No sé lo que pasó ayer en su vida.
I don't know what happened 30 minutes ago.
No sé lo que sucedió hace 30 minutos.
I don't know what happened 3 months ago.
No sé lo que sucedió hace 3 meses.
But there is something that is going on in our lives.
Pero a veces hay algo que sucede en nuestras vidas.
That is trying to cause havoc to the world that's leading to our future.
Que trata de traer un desbalance en nuestro futuro.
As believers, we must never look back.
Como creyentes, nunca debemos volver hacia atrás.
We gotta forget what happened in the past.
Debemos olvidar lo que hay en nuestro pasado.
And we must continue to look forward to what is to come.
Y debemos continuar de ver hacia el futuro a lo que va a venir.
And what is that church?
¿Y qué es eso, iglesia?
What is that church?
¿Qué es?
Jesus is coming.
Jesús viene pronto.
It's not worth it.
No vale.
It's not worth your anger.
No vale que nos enojemos.
It's not worth our frustration. It's not worth our salvation. God is trying to continue to transform us, church.
Dios continúa tratando de seguir transformando.
But something keeps pulling us back.
Pero a veces hay algo que nos jala hacia atrás.
And many of us keep looking back.
Y muchos de nosotros a veces volteamos.
And question, should I have gone that way?
Y cuestionamos, vea, tenía que haber ido por aquel camino.
Should I have said yes to that?
Tenía que haber dicho así a esa
cosa.
Oh,
but that person was evil to me. How can I forget that person?
¿Cómo me puedo olvidar del mal que esa persona me hizo?
We must never look back.
No debemos mirar hacia atrás.
We can't look back.
No podemos mirar hacia
what
atrás.
What has happened has happened.
Lo que ha pasado, ha pasado.
And we must continue to believe.
Y debemos continuar creyendo.
Through God's grace and mercy.
A través de la gracia y misericordia de Dios.
That His purpose will be fulfilled in our lives.
Y saber que su propósito del Señor será hecho en nuestras vidas.
When we choose to hear God's word.
Cuando escogemos escuchar la palabra de Dios.
We are transformed.
Somos transformados.
And never the same again.
Y nunca seremos igual.
And that's why these sermons are so powerful to our lives. That's why every time we come to church, we should be excited for the person that's speaking.
Por eso debemos estar emocionados de saber cuando alguien va a traer la palabra.
Because what they're about to bring is going to transform us.
Porque lo que nos van a traer es puede transformarnos.
It's going to change us.
Nos va a cambiar.
It's going to make sure that we don't go down the wrong way.
Nos va a asegurar que no tomemos el camino equivocado.
And we don't keep making the same mistake.
Y que no sigamos haciendo el mismo error cada vez.
Every time, church.
Iglesia, cada vez.
Every time we get caught up in the things of this world.
Cada vez que nos enredamos en las cosas de este mundo.
We don't realize.
No nos damos cuenta.
That it starts to suffocate.
Que nos comienza a sofocar.
And it starts to eat away.
Nos comienza a comer por dentro.
What the master is trying to mold.
Lo que el maestro quiere moldear
en nosotros. But because God is so good.
Pero porque Dios está bueno.
He's not done with us yet, even though we make mistakes.
A pesar de nuestros errores, el Señor no ha terminado.
Even though we may look back.
Aunque volteemos atrás.
Even though we may desire the things of this world.
Aunque deseamos a veces las cosas de este mundo.
God is showing us mercy once and again.
Dios nos demuestra su misericordia una y otra vez.
Don't do it.
No lo hagamos.
Don't desire this world.
No lo haga, no
God is telling us tonight, I'm going to destroy this world. Why do you want it?
Dios nos dice, ¿por qué si las cosas del mundo se te destruyen?
Do not be deceived by what you feel.
No seamos engañados por lo que sentimos.
But it says in 1 Colossians.
Pero en Primera de Colosenses.
Excuse me, not 1 Colossians. Yes, I was right. Ooh, praise the Lord. 1 Colossians 3:5 says, set your mind on things above and not on earthly things.
Colosenses 3:5 dice, hacer morir pues lo terrenal en vosotros, fornicación, impureza, pasiones.
God wants to spare us, church.
Dios quiere salvarnos.
He doesn't want to suffocate us.
No nos quiere sofocar.
He wants to spare us.
Quiere salvarnos.
He knows what this world does to our souls.
Él sabe lo que este mundo puede hacer a nuestras almas.
And that is the bottom line, church.
Y ese es lo último.
And that is what this skit reminded us once more.
Y ese drama nos recordaba esto hoy.
Will our names be written in the book of life?
¿Será nuestro nombre escrito en el libro de la vida?
I want us to ask ourselves that
question. Quiero que nos preguntemos esa pregunta hoy.
Will our names be written in the book of life?
¿Será nuestro nombre escrito en el libro de la vida?
Are we sure?
¿Estamos seguros?
That we are doing what God has called us to do.
Que estamos haciendo lo que el Señor nos ha llamado a hacer.
What has God called us to do? God has called us to forgive.
Dios nos ha llamado a perdonar.
God has called us to love.
Amar.
Despite the evil that will be done to us.
A pesar del mal que se nos sea hecho.
We do not choose ourselves.
Nosotros nos escogemos por sí mismos.
We must always choose our neighbor.
Siempre debemos escoger a nuestro prójimo.
Our neighbor always comes first. No
nuestro vecino siempre toma
no matter what, they come first.
El prójimo viene primero.
We must continue to serve one another.
Debemos continuar servir unos a otros.
This church is going to have a community event on Sunday.
El domingo esta iglesia va a tener un
evento. And I want to be honest with you, church. On this last Sunday when Sister Valley was up here.
Y quiero ser honesta el domingo.
I'm not gonna lie.
No voy a echarles mentiras.
I thought, man, another community event.
Yo pensé otro evento de comunidad.
It's gonna be hot on Sunday.
Y va a estar tan caliente.
Shame on me. Shame on me.
Pero vergüenza me tiene que dar a mí.
Do we not know what could happen on Sunday?
Que no nos demos cuenta, que no sabemos lo que puede pasar el domingo.
Souls are going to be saved. I declare it right now in the name of Jesus.
Declaro que almas van a ser salvas.
The children are going to see that skit.
Los niños van a ver ese drama.
And they're going to want to run to someone and say, hey, I want to be a part of that. I want to know more about that.
Y van a querer involucrarse y querer ser parte de esto.
When we come together as one body.
Cuando nos reunimos y venimos como un solo cuerpo.
And I've seen it with my own eyes. Things start to change.
Y yo lo he visto que las cosas comienzan a cambiar.
But when we come together.
Pero de cuando venimos juntos.
And we're working as one.
Cuando nos unimos y trabajamos como
things
uno.
Things really do come
las
and change.
Las cosas vienen a cambiar.
That's what the word says.
Y eso es lo que la palabra
dice. That's what the word says. Jesus is not coming for an individual. Jesus is coming for a body.
Jesús no viene por individuos, viene por un solo cuerpo.
Jesus is coming for a church.
Jesús viene por su iglesia.
And not just this church.
No nada más esta
iglesia. Where Jesus is coming for this church.
No nada más por esta
iglesia. You know, I love it when Brother Israel and Sister Jacinta come with their family. I love it because I see Brother Israel, and I know just anyone came up here and started singing because we are a family.
We are.
And it shouldn't be that way. They fulfilled scripture tonight for us.
Porque en esta noche ellos
han
llamado la palabra. Así es como debe ser.
Family.
Somos una familia.
We're going to be raptured together in the name of Jesus.
Y vamos a estar juntos cuando Cristo venga.
Don't look back.
No miremos hacia atrás.
Don't look back.
No miremos.
As Lot and his family were being escorted out of the city.
Mientras la familia, Lot y su familia eran llevados fuera de la ciudad.
The destruction of the city began.
La destrucción de la ciudad comenzó.
And the Bible says that as the family was exiting.
Y la Biblia nos dice que cuando la familia salía.
Lot's wife couldn't handle it.
La esposa de Lot no pudo soportar.
She, number one, she couldn't handle being told what to do.
No estaba de acuerdo con que le dieran instrucciones de qué hacer.
A lot of us don't like being told what to do.
Muchos de nosotros no nos gusta que nos manden.
But Jesus said it in 33.
Pero Jesús lo dijo.
Jesus says, whoever seeks to preserve his life,
aquel que busque preservar su vida,
will lose it.
La perderá.
But whoever loses his life,
pero el que pierda su vida,
will keep it.
La mantendrá.
How many of us have lost our lives?
¿Cuántos de nosotros hemos perdido nuestra vida por Jesús?
How many of us have lost our lives to Jesus? You know, it's a double negative, right? It's like, no, I didn't lose my life. I have my life. No, we lost our lives to Jesus when we said, Lord, you are my master.
Yeah.
I am your servant, Jesus. Tell me what to do and I'll do it. Jesus doesn't ask us, do you want to do it, Jesus doesn't ask me that.
Jesús no nos dice que lo hagamos.
If Jesus asked me that, do you think I would be here tonight?
Si Jesús me preguntara eso, usted piensa que
would we all be here tonight? No.
¿Estaríamos aquí nosotros? No.
But we've all lost ourselves
pero nos
to Jesus.
Hemos perdido a la
gracia
de Jesús.
We've lost ourselves to Jesus because we love Jesus.
Porque amamos a Jesús.
There's something powerful that Jesus did in our lives.
Está poderoso lo que Jesús hizo en nuestras vidas.
That we will never forget.
Que nunca lo olvidaremos.
So that's why when Lot's wife was walking out of the city, she couldn't handle it.
Y cuando la esposa de Lot iba hacia afuera de la ciudad, no pudo soportarlo.
She couldn't believe that everything that meant to her was being destroyed.
No podía soportar que todo lo que era importante
para ella. And that's
why
as we continue to look forward, and we continue to endure more trials. Church, do you realize that if we continue to fulfill scriptures, this church is going to be persecuted?
Se pueden dar cuenta que si continuamos marchándose adelante, esta iglesia será perseguida.
If we think we felt the persecution during COVID-19, you better, we gotta be thinking more, guys.
Si pensamos que ya la persecución terminó después de COVID, no es cierto.
Is meant to be persecuted.
La iglesia será
so if we think our trials are heavy now,
y si pensamos que nuestras pruebas son grandes ahora,
they're going to get heavier.
Será peor.
So you better be ready.
So debemos
estar you better be ready. We need to continue to come together.
Debemos seguir continuando
we need to continue to be patient with one another.
Debemos continuar ser pacientes
we need to be more loving with each other because it's going to get harder.
Y debemos aprender a ser más amorosos unos con otros.
But because we have chosen
pero porque hemos escogido
the best choice,
la mejor opción,
God is going to take care of us.
Dios nos va a cuidar.
How many of us can say that God has been taking care of us? How many of us can say that God, yes, let's give God a round of applause. God has been good to us. I know some of us are going through certain things, but I know God is going to get you through it. God has been good to us. Yes, He has. And I look at this building. We are blessed in Bruca Mario. We are blessed to be in this beautiful building of the house of God. Let us never take advantage of this building that God has given us. This is a blessing from God. To serve here is a blessing from God. And I am always deeply honored, Sister Luca, Brother Gustavo. Deeply honored that you invite me to your service. Because it is an honor to serve you. It is an honor to serve you. Don't look back.
No miremos atrás.
Don't look back.
No miremos atrás.
God is with us.
Porque Dios está con nosotros.
Take care of you.
Y Él nos cuidará.
He promised.
Él prometió.
He promised. I don't know who needs to hear that tonight. He promised. And if He promised, it will be done. It will be done. Don't give up on our God. Don't give up on Him. If He promised, it will be done. It will be done. Rise with me. Rise with me. How does the story of Lot's wife end?
¿Y cómo termina la historia de la esposa de Lot?
Lot's wife disobeyed the commands of the Almighty God.
La esposa de Lot desobedeció las instrucciones del Señor Omnipotente.
And she looked back.
Y ella volteó.
And this is why this woman will never be forgotten.
Y por eso es que esta mujer nunca será olvidada.
The minute she turned back,
En el instante que volteó,
she began to turn into a pillar of salt.
Comenzó a convertirse, se convirtió en una estatua de sal.
And some biblical historians say that where they were going, there's still a pillar that looks like a woman.
Y los historiadores de la Biblia dicen que en esas partes de por ahí hay un pilar que tiene la forma de mujer.
Meditate with me.
Nos dice algo.
Let's ask you tonight, Lord, what is it that you're telling me?
Pidamos al Señor que nos demuestre que
what is it that you're warning me?
¿De qué nos quiere advertir?
What is coming, Lord?
¿O qué es lo que viene?
Prepare me.
Prepáranos, Señor.
Get my family ready.
Pon a nuestras familias.
Forgive me, Lord.
Listas y perdónanos,
cleanse
Señor.
Me, God, Lord, our Jesus. I ask you, Lord, that you continue, God, to show mercy on our souls, Lord. I pray, Jesus, that you continue, Lord, to speak to us, God, and that our hearts are never hardened to your voice, Lord. I pray, God, that if we are desiring the things of this world over you, Jesus, that I rebuke those thoughts and those desires in the name of the mighty name, Jesus. I pray, Lord, that as we continue with our lives, as we continue with our walk with you, God, that you continue to be with us, the renewing of our minds daily, Lord, that we continue to be transformed by your word, that we continue to listen, Lord, that we do not reject anything, God, that is being said at this beautiful holy altar, God, for it is you that is speaking, it is you that is bringing this warning, and let us heed these warnings, Lord. Let us not be disobedient like Lot's wife, but let us continue to lose ourselves in you, Jesus. I pray, Lord, for all the events that are coming up. I pray, Lord, for the communion event that's coming up on Sunday, Lord.